Hey you guys, so it's Wednesday, November 9th, 2016, and today I'm just gonna go catch up with a friend and we're gonna play some arcade games. So let's go.
A happy little mountain.
Okay guys, I'm here with my friend Ray.
Hello.
He's one of my high school friends and he's just started his own YouTube channel called Game Pop Adventures.
Check it out.
Yep. So if you're into like retro gaming or just gaming in general, check it out and go support. And let's go to the arcade.
Let's check it out.
So we're here on a weekday, which means the place is empty.
Yep, this place is...
And that's perfect for us.
Deserted, but yeah, this is it.
Check it out, see?
You better check out the best
one at all. I've never seen this before. It's like a gigantic iPhone.
Why would you need an arcade version of a game you have on your phone? $2.
But it's not on a big screen.
Yes, but do we need a big screen version for Crossy Road?
We need big screen frustration. Wasn't this considered one of the most frustrating games of all time?
Oh yeah.
So what they need to put next to this game is like the punching bag game. So you screw up here and then you punch that.
But just immediately take out your frustration.
Yeah. So when you're at the arcade, there's three types of games. There's like the traditional old school fighting games.
Yeah.
There's physical games like Dance Dance Revolution.
Yeah.
And then there's traditional games, which is like
your skee ball, your basketball shooting.
Yeah, like carny games.
Carny games, yeah.
So which one is it going to be? What's your favorite?
Star Wars. Let's start with Star Wars.
Okay, so the shoot 'em ups and stuff. Okay.
It's fun, yeah. It's like a little roller coaster ride.
Yep, let's shoot stuff.
Eyes off the prize, son.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot some hoops. I used to play basketball, but disclaimer, I wasn't any good, so we'll see how we go. Yeah, there's a strategy. Strategy is like go down low, so that when you shoot, it goes to the higher arc. But apparently, like these rings are rigged, like carnies rig them so that they bounce out. They're rigged because I don't have a skill.
One more game. Here we go.
Let's not play this anymore. Alright. I really could do with a PS4. Actually, no.
No, PS4 is good.
I think I'd want the GoPro the most.
Huh?
I think I'd want the GoPro the most. Well, let's not count actually.
Oh, perfect. Dude. Oh my God. Look at that, like a big middle finger.
Yeah, so I've got $16 left. So that means, because to win these games, you need to put in a lot of money to get money back. So I'm just going to blow the rest of the money. I think these dogs are pretty good targets. It's like relatively exposed. Okay, I'm going to try. Down for the dogs, right?
A little more if you can. A little more. There. You couldn't have gotten a better hold of that dog.
Again.
Of course, again, you said you were going to run out your money. Unless you want to go back to the stacker.
I'm committed now. Oh, are these the positions that are going
to... It's teasing you. I'd say that looks good to me. I think you should stop going for the dog. You got a perfect grip on that dog two times.
Yeah, I think it's just a matter of time. I'm gonna win.
That's it, I had the tiger. I think that was it. Game over, man. Game over.
I've got to learn to walk away. Leave it alone. Okay, guys, so that's it for today. Spent way too much money and we're really hungry. So if you like the video, like, comment, and of course, subscribe. And check out Ray's
channel. Check out my stuff too.
And we'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.
Kick out.
Okay, I got to play this. Come on, get those balls into his mouth.
Do I look like this guy?
Pull the expression.